Wait, did I take it?
I don't know.
Sweet, 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 this hair's metal.
You mess up my hair.
This hair's. This hair's. This hair. This is Carl Unge. I ran for president 47 years ago. I'm an asshole. I don't even know what that means, but I'm not better than all these assholes and Republicans are, yeah. Yeah, they're not douchebags and Republicans are. So I think we need Carl Unge. Carl Unge will bring pussy to our Republican Party. Yeah. I'd be good at the debates, wouldn't I? I'm a master debater. I'll just stand there and look like an asshole. And you think I'd be good? This is Carl looking for president. He's trying to bite.
He likes to bite.
You get him?
Yes.
Get you.
This is the prestigious quality in Washington, D.C., New York Avenue, not far from the White House. The free breakfast was very tiny. I guess that's why it was free. Comfortable bed, awful pillows, though. Not bad, though. Hey.
Here's the pillow master.
How you doing? Very good. Yeah, great bed, but awful pillows.
Oh, and here's our little chair.
Yeah.
Hello. It's a chair, you know.
Who's my bar?
I do want to see one of the weirdest looking bathrooms I've ever seen.
Yeah. Just don't drop the camera in the toilet.
It's just yeah, really. Okay, well, here's the toilet. Here's the tub. Garbage can. And that's it. I think they forgot to build the rest of the bathroom. And here is the pillow master.
Oh, oh, sorry. I don't want this pile of off. I'd like to show his karate skills. Oh. He's a lethal weapon.
You doing another one?
These are deadly weapons. Let me demonstrate for you. Wait, must do proper procedure. When it gets kind of I'll show my honorable karate skills.
Hello, Vinny.
Your mother sucks cocks in hell.